Welcome to Miko's Adventures. This weekend, I went to go see Beyonce. It was more of like a little family gathering because my kids wanted to go. So I just, you know, went with them. I got a last minute ticket for $70. I literally bought my ticket at 8:10 p.m. And that's the time that the concert started. I got in position, and enjoyed the show. I want to run back what happened August 2018 versus today. I will say I like the On the Run tour better than the Renaissance, just because I wasn't really familiar with her new album at all. So, and I'm a little bit
August
old school,
2023.
But I have some clips for you, and I hope you enjoy.
Oh,
I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, YouTube, I hope you enjoyed the clips as much as I enjoyed sharing them with you. Beyonce put on a good show. She put in that work. Everybody came out, young and old. You even had babies out there. So it was a nice, clean show. One thing that I realized, I didn't have to worry about the smell of weed and, you know, just watching people be all high up, which was a concern at first. That's why I basically told my son that I would just come out and chaperone him. But it was legit, and I was happy to see that. Like I said, I wasn't really familiar with her new album. Didn't really like her new album, but it ain't for me to like, because the younger generation is supporting her in that. So that is who she catered to majority. I mean, the old school people, we had about 5 good songs. I enjoyed them 5. I love to see Blue Ivy. The ladies that I was standing with, I basically was like, yeah, y'all talked about that baby's hair, now y'all paying to come see her. And they laughed, but it's true. You know, people are just a trip. You know, I'm like, how does a woman, and a black woman at that, raise such a concern about a child's hair? You know, but now y'all paying to see Blue Ivy, honey. Mm-hmm, you paying. Blue Ivy is making that money. She is branded. So I just love that. But I hope you guys enjoyed the clips. Until next time, YouTube, peace out.